Yeah, I do. I do. How about you? I know you were saying the comments with wasn't really working great.
Totally.
There's so much sound. Disenchanted with the idea of romance. It's like not even in a cynical way. It's just like I don't even want it. You know, there's no part of me that craves. I think I've been trying not to find romance in the bridge of separate things.
Yeah, me too.
That's like really helpful for me. It's just have them all be exploring. Very romantic friendships. You know, and I don't mean that in a sexual sense at all. I mean it in the sense of, you know, it's like a basement, you know? If there are people that you meet and you have this friendship with and you feel like you're in love with them in a sense, but you know. Thank you. I just really tried to touch you, and I was like, why is she touching me? Yeah, I think that's been my whole problem with romance, defining it as so difficult, because I'm so good at the loving, committed, intimate friendship. And then through it, we had sex, and I just, well, I just don't know why it has to change. Like, it makes me so, I don't know, bitter and cold to the idea of even trying to begin to engage in that, because I don't feel like I'm gaining from it, and I feel like, I don't know, it becomes performative. And defining, like, the relationships is so different in a way that, like, minimizes, like, really beautiful friendships. Yeah, I don't think I've ever felt as close to a lover ever as I have to my friends, and that's okay. I just think that's the case. I mean, too, and I'll pretend like it's not the case.